revolver and I just decided to shoot your head.
Yeah, the British have a revolver. We are the British, we have fucking revolvers. Boom! Boom! You just did! But I jumped off by accident. Boom! I glitched! Stop it! You better look at me, ride me right now, or I will kill you. Yeah, sure. You missed! You missed! Do you want the British to kill you? You. Boom. Imagine we both standed there and then we were like, oh shit. Can we? I didn't even know that. I thought you were just trying to kill me. Oh, it's not there. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! funny moments, we just both looked down. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! It is still there! I was about to take it back and throw it at you. Boom. No! You killed yourself! Flares? Oh, flare gun. Go. Team Rocket are go. No! You fight! I think it goes up to like 10 meters or something. Oh, it's still there. Yeah. Yeah, I did throw it. Boom. Why do we... For that, boom, boom. This might sound weird, but for some reason, when we're at school, I don't like. What? Yes. And if it don't work this time, I will fucking murder you with my fucking British revolver. Boom. Fuck you! You died by your fucking Western dynamite. You serious? 3, 2, 1! Oh, I thought I was rocking riding you out the map! Or just to your death. Only if you rocket married me first. I'll fucking kill you with my fucking British revolver. Boom! That's what you get, you dynamite pizza! I like pizza. I like pizza. I like pizza. Shut up, you West End bastard. I was on it, but I glitched off. Fuck. Oh, sorry, I must have missed shot with my British revolver. What's the matter? Oh, okay. Well, you asked for a rocket ride, why would I kill you all of a sudden? Okay, 3, 2, 1, jump. meant closer. You better fucking rocket raid me. I've got my fucking British revolver. You know what? And then I'll just kill you. Okay, that makes sense. Total sense. I'll fucking kill you with my fucking... You haha, you bitch! For that? Fuck you! I hate me British life. I wish I was fucking American! The Americans have turned on us. What the fuck is that? Oh my bastard! I didn't know you meant by rocket ride by that! Ha ha! Oh shit! I'm a bastard, I need entertainment. You know what? Die, you American! No! Just 11 more kills and I win. Yeah, 30 something, I'm pretty sure. Die, you American bitch! You bitch! Why have I all of a sudden turned French? Die, you American bitch! Our restaurants are fancy as fuck, but we don't give a shit. Well, you don't have to be scared, Jimmy. You don't have to be scared, Jimmy, because Shit Claws is in town.
You alright, son?
Yes, I'm doing a YouTube video. Fuck off, you. Oh, yeah. That's what you get, you flinch bastard. Okay, let's go and drink some of our tea. Yeah, probably. Oh, that's beautiful. You're just gonna spawn in and die. I'm the Terminator. How did I not kill you? I let off a rocket as well. I'm only on 12 HP. Boom, boom. Boom! Diarrhea! Boom! 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 Fuck you! My sister's terrified. She's just shaking in fear. You're American! You! Elizabeth! No! I'm on 23. I'm a bounty hunter with 23 kills. Bitch! Boom. Boom. And since you keep doing that to me, ah, oh, what a lovely day. You didn't even spawn. each other. We killed each other. Yeah, I got the kill.
You got two.
27. An Americano. How many kills are you on?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Because I got 30 kills.
You
got. Yeah, I did. I got 30 kills. I just said I told you I was on 27 and I killed you 3 times.
Why?
Horror map. Oh no, spooky. We're gonna die.
Cute.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm getting bored as shit of my own game modes. Oh my god, I just changed all my mic settings for when I'm in game chat. And I'm scared. Uh-huh. Yeah. Fortnite ass wipe. Yeah, Fortnite 1v1, even though it was just a massacre of RPGs. Now, Elizabeth, shut your mouth and you're no use to this family. Ten Fortnite ways to die. All of them are RPGs. Shut up, Elizabeth. I know, mate. She must have something wrong with her. Shut your mouth, you fucking...
I won't do that, honey. You're not allowed.
23 kills, is that all you got? Nah, I don't have battery. Why? Do you want my number?
That's your friend. You're starting.
What? Shut up, Elizabeth.
You.
You're that beautiful.
You're
bashing.
You're
bad. That is pretty lazy.
Yo.
The key. Wait. Oh yeah, yeah. The key. Oh yeah. I knew what the key was, but I was just trying to act like a stupid dumb idiot. And also. I know what it feels like, and I was just about to say, the key, it doesn't hurt! Yeah, but now I understand what you were talking about.
What?
Huh?
You're going out how...
A key, it doesn't hurt unless you stab someone with it. No, your landlord's like, give me your key, you're out of here. Excuse me, sir, you don't want a med... What?
Where are you?
Where are you? Nice. Did he stab himself? Oh, he went to... Oh, he must have... It must have been my dad's uncle. Because my dad's uncle gave him a black eye. Bert and Ernie. Oh, he's 16. Oh, shit. No. When your landlord's like, okay, you've been shouting too much, you're getting out the fucking house. Huh? Yeah. Only birds and squirrels can touch it. Yeah. Do you think this is real right now? We're fucking giants in this. Sorry, I just had some jerks. The fuck? I have a I have actually five phones, but none of them are on battery right now. They don't have any battery. Every time my phone runs out, I have to buy a new one, so I'm just waiting for my delivery to come, okay? Hopefully it will come. Like and subscribe. my phone's ran out of battery. But I could do this. Mom, what the fuck is your phone? Mom, where the fuck is your phone? Mom, is my mum deaf? Do you want to hear the conversation? Okay, I'll keep you on the mic. Shh, shh. Whoops. Get the fuck out of my room, Elizabeth. Yeah, I'll put my middle finger up to you in a minute. Oh, so I just did that for nothing. Yeah, so I went into my mum's room, which is 2 seconds away, and I took my phone. Yeah. Horror! Yeah, but I don't know how to spell horror, that's the thing. Oh, horror movie! Which horror movie do I want to watch? Oh, The Shining. Get out. Oh, fuck. No, I just looked down and then I saw a little girl with a hole in her head. Horror map Roblox, alright? Horror map Roblox. Oh, the first one's Dan TDM screaming at a horror map. Useful. Oh my god, Dan TDM is horrific as fuck, man. My name is Bert and Ernie, alright? Top 10 fucking horror maps. Oh, I want to watch that. Well, Oakley would want to watch it if it has fuck in it. Yeah, if it was naked woman and all that, he would. No, his favourite type of movies are those. When he had a girlfriend, he went ballistic, and every time someone went up to him and said, "Oh, can you give me my boyfriend?" he went, "No, can do." Yeah, and that was in year two. Young love, man. Young love. What? Yes. No, but he already had a girlfriend, so if he lose that, he would go straight. Fuck off. Oh, this is Boogeyman. Oh, you guys were playing that shit. I need a fucking map, I need a battle, come and fucking battle, stop attacking fucking Mario. Oliver, oh, do you want to play this one? It's a Chinese horror map. It didn't work with my other friends, but hopefully it works with you. It's called Japanese Horror Maps in Fortnite. It's actually kind of scary. Booger played it, and he got actually kind of scared. Okay. It scared the shit out of him. Nikkei30 played it. Clickbait. Oh, he played it, and he got... Oh, dude. Oh. I'm not making another fucking video. Honestly, it's a waste of time. Because then I have to edit more. Oh, will trim a bit and that's it. Ah, no memes and I get a load of views. Ah, this is fucking shit. I don't trim any bits, I just add memes. I know. By the way, this horror map is with a girl with bleeding eyes, if you want to play it. Girl with bleeding eyes. Yeah, what up, fucking dudes? What? Look, come here, come and have a look at this. That's just a lovely sight. Huh? I played it with my no. Huh? No, we haven't. This is a different one. Did you finish it? Oh, yeah, can you play it with me? Because I've never actually played this one. Yeah, I'm not gonna try and absolutely, like, I'm not actually gonna try and, like, be like a fucking jackass and be a pussy. Like, remember the cartoon cat? Okay, let's move. I can't be bothered. No, come on. How to get the door easily open? Like, you just go up to it. Oh, we can't read anything. Oh, fuck, it's locked. Oh, what the fool? What the fool? Ooh. Flashlights are not even helping. Bro, come in. Oh, I'm trapped. Oh, shit. I pressed the button and then the door closed. Ah, someone help me! I think I might be trapped in here forever. Because... No, oh yeah, I am trapped in here forever until the scary stuff starts happening. Help me! I'm retarded! I tried it with my friends before, it never worked. Like, it never sent me to the scary bit where there's a lot of running. There is a lot of running, you're right. Wait, I spawned in this location. No, I spawned. What? No, bro, come over to the door. Come over to the door. Come have a look at the door. When you can move, come and have a look at the door. Just go to the door and it will show you. I'm outside the door! You can't go down there. Come over to the. Okay, come on, let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna press this button. Holy angels are fucking. Holy angels are fucking. Holy angels are fucking. Yeah, 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 yeah. If I don't know. I think we're just meant to just sit here until something happens. Well, that's what we had to do when I was playing with my friends on this before. Wait, bro, 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 bro. Well, we fall through the ground and shit happens. Look, I'm no pussy now. Come and get me. Come and get me. I'm not scared of no fucking girl with bleeding eyes. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, then I'd be pissing myself. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Just shout out a better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you. I don't know. Look, see, I'm no pussy. I can do breakdance. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna crack my neck. Oh, yeah, fuck it. Oh, 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 oh. Honestly, I have no idea. Let's just leave this. Yeah. No, I think it's a 3-player map or a 4-player. I played it. Yeah, I'll try it solo. Okay, I'll go in this one. You can't. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you can. I have to for you, don't I? Honestly, doing this solo is gonna, like, I'm literally gonna piss myself. No, the reason why I know it's like a 4-player or something is because I think his name is Clicks. I have to fucking make a new one and wait like 5 years. Wait, I thought you said we're making two different ones and doing it solo. Oh, I'm just waiting. I'm running around the map like I'm a fucking big BFG. But I'm no friendly giant. The big ugly giant. BUC. Big and ugly. No, the BUC. No. Okay, I'm in. I started game at the same time as you, fucking yeah. I have a hole through my head and I'm pissing myself. Rip. If it works, I'm leaving. Oh shit. What dark? What with the television and all that? Yeah. No, I ain't on it. If this works, I'm gonna return back to hub. If this. Oh my god, I think it's about work. Shit show. Nothing's happening. Alright, this is boring as fuck. I'm not playing this shit. I need the toilet. I've tried it a million times when I was playing with my friends, and I played it solo a few months ago. Still got to that bit. Still got stuck. The developer is a big dumbass piece of sh. No hate to the developer, though. What, my swearing? My swearing is unfamily friendly content. Okay, this is boring. What? Yeah. No, I've played it before. Yes, I have. That's why I put the code up in the first place, because I knew that was a map. Do we really have to play another horror map? Fine, one horror map, two player. Why? Because that makes it scarier. That's probably why though. Ooh! This one's scary! Ooh! Bump away. Yeah?
How y'all doing today, man? It's gonna be a different type of video today. We're gonna sit
back,
we're gonna vibe, we're gonna chill. We just gonna talk today. I don't know how long the video's gonna be, but we gonna talk, chill, relax.
What's his name?
Get your popcorn, get your ice cream, you know what I'm saying? Put a little milk in it, stir it up. Here's a smoothie. Anyway, let's get right into it, man. So, I wanna talk about, you know, the future of Fortnite and horror maps.
His name is Big Mac.
Coming up and all that, so I'm gonna just put horror maps. Fortnite really has to do something. Wit creative now.
And his friend is called Quarter Pounder.
You know, I mean, I'm doing my thing, making my maps. Just got into map making.
Yeah, fine, it's Royal James, but Big Mac edition. He has a Big Mac on his face, and his friend has a Quarter Pounder. He's eating a Big Mac in the film. Wait, it's not a film, it's a video. Why do people call videos films? Oh, no, the teacher's like, okay, class, we're gonna watch some films. Yes, no schoolwork. What do you mean? Yeah, no schoolwork. Next minute later, I didn't realize you meant that. Well, what else am I meant to call it? A video? I'm typing in the code still. I didn't move. Oh, shut up, whoever's trying to call me. Little George. Little George, sorry, we're playing a horror map that's wee scary. Yeah, it actually looks like a real person in it though. My phone's still buzzing and I powered it off. Oh my god. Am I gonna have to power back my phone on? I legit typed in the code. Oh my bloody god. You gotta be bloody kidding me. Now I'm gonna have to have more buzzing whilst trying to type down this bloody code. 7 9 9. Oh, it's right there. It's saved. Oh, okay. Yay. Power off my phone again. I've pressed the wrong button. No, it's PvP box fight. Scary. No. I was just saying. Box fights are stupid. I think the only reason why you tried to do the box fight with Charlie S is because you wanted that cash. Oh, here it is. FPS. My frames per second is going ballistic. FPS. Ooh, wow, scary. Let's play this again. Okay, whoever wants to play this, here's the blimming code. Wow, whoa. This guy. Right is my fi- Oh my god. No, is she mad bear? I can't even go outside. What the hell is this? What is this? I need to know what. Oh my god, I pressed the map. Oh, I can press the mirror. There was a button on the mirror. I didn't even realize you could get buttons on mirrors. Wait, there's a question mark. I just saw a question mark button. I just saw a question mark button when I came over here. Yeah, there we go. Uta kanyuto, untapu. Oh, I can't see you. Yeah, that's me. Turn your flashlight on. Jeez. That scared you. Oh my god, I'm lagging like crap. Wow, scary. Open door. Toilet. Wait, what? Where are you? I can't find you. I walked into the toilet. No, I walked into the toilet and then I'm in a different toilet. And you're not there. Oh well, we're doing it solo. Oh my god, I keep teleporting to the blimmin' toilet. Smooth. Don't know, why can't we go over there? Let's go that way then. Move, move along. Move along, move along. Well, he joined me, I didn't invite him. Holy crap! I'm walking through the corridor. I don't know. Maybe we weren't even meant to go in the toilet. Where the hell am I? Oh, I just walked. Where am I? I'm stuck! Chinese writing! Help me! Boom. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hunter. Go room. Go room. Oh, those doors are. Oh my god, this is so laggy. Why is this so laggy? I'm just saying. Me either. Yeah, but it's still really laggy. Maybe. Maybe there's more Moisindial moments. For me it is. Oh, question mark. Wow, question mark. Scary. I think we have to keep walking back to the door. On the... come this way. Come this way. Oh, I get it. It's a Lucian. It's like taking drugs, but worse. Oh, it's a Moisindiu moment. Okay, what was that? For me, you're moving. It's a Moisindiu moment. Do you know what this is? It's a Moisindiu moment. I've said it like 10 times. It's a Moisindiu moment. Oh, go in the toilet. Wait, there is no toilet. Wait, where's the toilet gone? Where are you? Moisindiu. Hold on, Jin. I just need to do something real quick. Get off the toilet. I'm constipated. Getting out to wash my hands after like 30 minutes. Why am I taking a flashlight into the toilets? I'm scared of where I go. Maybe we're meant to go over here in the Moisindiu moment. Oh, okay, maybe not. Moist in the moment. I think this is just a dude trying to play with us. Like, wait, that sounds wrong. yeet. Honestly, seeing your flashlight beam into something else makes me scared as shit. Is it alright if I just see what they do? Touch what? Oh, moist indium moment. Oh, this is, where? Ooh, my Cindy moment. Yeah, touched it. Yeah! No, literally, I almost fell off my chair. Yeah, this looks like the one that it's... You know the last map that I was meant to play? Oh, is this the second version of what we were just playing? Oh, this is the second version of what we were just playing. I know... I was just about to say something, but I'm not gonna do that. Oh, a mirror. Christ! I just went to the end of the corridor. Oh God, you're spectating me now. No, you should have just you should have just started running with me. No, I'm not going. Just have a little boogie, just see if he likes a boogie and he doesn't want to kill me. Rolly, that was that bunch. Did they like take it away or something? Did you win a chair? Ah. I ain't no pussy. No, I don't want content. I don't watch my own videos. Wow, so coincidental. What a room. Look at the room. What a room. It definitely wants me to walk into that room. Yeah. Wow, a bed. I wonder who sleeps in there. My ex-wife. Yeah, I took the money because I was poor and she felt bad for me, but look what happened to you now, Karen. I don't really want to. I can just hear her fat ass walking around. And that just makes me more scared. Because of the creaks in the floorboard. Okay, why am I playing like this? I've got gloves on. I've got gloves on. Why am I playing? Okay, I'm scared. What, she always liked a little boogie? Oh. Yeah. Well, it looks like she has a husband. What, is she 12? Wait, what? Moistened you, I'm looking up. Yeah, I can tell she's done some stuff on this bed. The pillow's all wrecked. Why is there a hole in it? Or maybe he just got fed up and he tried something else. I understand. No, he got his little bell and you got a little stuffed animal pillow thing, and he decided to be fed up with his wife. Yeah, just so we don't get demonetized, he got a stick and stabbed the pillow with it. It was definitely not his down on the ground waggly thing. Yeah, he sewed the stick to where his original stick would be. and stabbed the pillow with it. Why does that sound so wrong? Wait, it is. Yeah, it is actually. Press square to moisten you nor yeet. Okay, I'll press it. My hands are purple. Moisten you nor yeet. Yeah. I don't want to turn round and yeet. Oh. I'm just saying, bro, you hear those floorboard creakings? Sounds like they gave up, so the man with the twig is stabbing the pillow again. He's stabbing my pillow. He's stabbing my pillow that was in my bedroom. And now I'm over here trying to do this bloody task, and he's doing that. Oy, yuck. This is why I have no girls. Wow, am I meant to walk over there? I'm just gonna close my eyes. I'm closing my eyes and I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I'm here. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. Anything scary happened yet? Oh! I'm back here again. I'm back here. I'm scared! Okay. I said to my mum, yes. I'm out of it! Okay, that makes it scarier. I just scared myself more than the game. My hallway and outsiders, dark. Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was... Oh, yeah! Looks like the Gruffalo. Mate, what up, Gruffalo? You puffalo. You drink puff. You puff. You puffy puff. Oh, he's seen... Oh, maybe he's the person that did it. He has the stick. And you expect me to walk up that? It's just a wall. Oh, my game just lagged and I got scared. I need the toilet seat. I was walking down the corridor and I just heard you plugging your channel. I'll be back in a sec. That sentence. Yeah, I was listening the whole time. I could hear you from when I was in the toilet. I was like, is he bloody plugging his channel? Well, I have both the windows open. Everybody outside could hear it. My mum said he could get done for fraud. Yeah. Why? What? Oh yeah, I know. No, not right now. When I had my mic unplugged. Don't know. But wow, scary. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, walk forward. Walk forward, walk forward, walk forward. Yes, I know. Walk backwards, walk backwards, walk backwards. There's some... Ah! I hate how the game keeps lagging. Wow, that's definitely not scary. Oh, sorry, poor Snorlax. I got chocolate all over him for some reason. Oh, dead end. No. Snorlax, come here. Got Snorlax. Is that what you wanted? The hell is that? Okay, this door is closed now. Yeah, this is boring. Done. I'm actually gonna watch that video and see what actually happened.
But we really need some stuff, man. BR is getting everything right now. Boom, update, boom, new weapon, boom, new bosses. Fortnite traded, boom, fix some bugs that was like,
yeah,
been like bugs since like a year ago. But it's crazy, like we need something that changes the game. Like, as y'all know Mustard Plays, man. Mustard Plays been getting sponsored by this game called Core. Mm-hmm. I'm not sponsored, Core, if you're watching this, you know. But he's getting sponsored by this game called Core. Now, Core, you can literally program a game, do anything. Like, you can make a game within a game. So, you can do all of the programming, all of the things. And you can literally do anything you want, really. So, there was rumors that Epic was going to do that, too. Like, we, like, Fortnite Creative was going to get those tools as well.
I haven't edited my video yet.
Get what Epic uses to make the game.